You have to decide whether the rules and the place is a place that you're comfortable with. They will set the rules, and you go in there and you decide if you're going to be part of that as a good citizen or you're not. And then, but you don't jump in and out. You're, in other words, China's a strategic play. You're not going to jump in and out. So the amount that you're in should be that which you're comfortable with. It's the same as an investor. It's not smart to sell on the break.